Had to be scary.
Oh, very, very scary. And now I'm very, very scared.
It was a terrifying night for Telemach Joka and his young family. They have a 2-month-old baby and a 3-year-old son.
He was crying and screaming.
Had to be so scary.
Yeah.
I buy my little son and my big son, I put on the floor.
Most nights, their 3-year-old plays in his room until he falls asleep. But last night, he wanted to stay up with his parents.
It's very lucky for him. Mm-hmm. It's very lucky for him.
It was 2 minutes after he came out, he asked if he could stay out there, is when the shooting began. So I believe that's God working, because you saw where the bullet holes were, so yeah.
Neighbors here at Cypress Cove say someone with an assault rifle at the corner of those woods shot several rounds right at these apartments.
Craig Freeman has lived here for 8 years and says there was never a problem until some new neighbors moved into apartment 1307 downstairs. He believes they were the target.
As much drug activity as I've seen going on in and out of there, and it's like nobody's really concerned with it.
Telemach Joka and his family aren't taking any chances. They're moving out and hoping for more peaceful and safer nights.
They're scared. They're scared to stay in the same place. I don't blame them.